Greetings, I am Zenth, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. So, previously, I had finally managed to figure out what I needed to do, going to the Temple of Time to retrieve the Prelude of Light song. A song of which I needed in order to return to the temple at a rapid pace. I wonder, what's in here? Who are you? I don't have a bow, do I? No, I do not. Alright. So head back to Lon Lon Ranch, or Ingo Ranch as he's now calling it. What was the song of the sun again? Right down, up, right down, up. Okay. I said... There we go. No, I'm good. Wait, hold on. Shit, I'm forgetting the song already. Up, left, right. Okay. I think I just played that by accident. Hmm. need to stay on the inside. Okay. Damn it. Ah, close. Where can I go to get easy money? Maybe somewhere over here? You know, there's one thing, yeah, I knew there was of. Okay, so I need to do all of that again. So I need to start over from the beginning. It's fairly annoying. Okay, so how can I get a lot of money really quickly? Oh, interesting. Let's see, a whole lot of rupees. If you're in real need of some rupees, go to the Lost Woods and immediately head left where your skull kid friend resides. He doesn't like you too much now that you're an adult. Don't do any fancy attacks. Stick with horizontal swipes and stabs. So it's go down and surrender a huge ruby worth 200. Interesting. Where am I going? I don't know why I'm going this way, but I just head in a direction and didn't stop. For it to fully go night, then I'll play the Song of the Sun again. Right down up, okay. Okay, so I need to race him again. Up, left, right. Come on. Yes! Got it! Finally. I mean, that's a fence that the horse could easily jump. And somehow I should have known he wouldn't honor his bargain. Why are you not moving? So let's see. Get off the fence. And I got out. You know, I'm curious how Epona here would compare to the great stag beetle. Oh, you can't go up here. What? Well, that'll call it for now, so thanks for joining me for this video. If you enjoyed it, feel free to leave a like and a comment down below, telling me how I could have done that better, because that was quite frustrating on my end. And also, feel free to subscribe to the channel and make sure to ring the notification bell to be alerted to any videos uploaded. Also, feel free to check out Darkus's Twitch. If you enjoyed the content you see here, you might enjoy interacting with him directly. In the meantime, I will see you all in the next video. I am Zenth, and I do hope you have a pleasant day. Darkus, could you stop scratching at your hair? Starting to be picked up by the microphone. Oh, sorry about that.